Cranfield University is a key partner in the Volante Urban Air Taxi Initiative, which was launched at this year's Farnborough Air Show. Professor Gray, can you outline the ambitions that Cranfield and the Volante team have with this new development?
To start with, I think there's some huge opportunities around urban air mobility. There's a lot of technology that's been developed. There's a lot of different product offerings around. Some of those are going to fall by the wayside. Some of them are going to come good. We started some conversations with Aston Martin about 18 months ago about how we could bring together those kind of technologies, supporting the research to support a company like Aston Martin that wished to use its brand, its very powerful brand and its client base, to bring that kind of technology to bear. What you see is the results of those conversations. The vertical lift urban air mobility vehicle, what Aston Martin have branded as the Volante project.
And Volante eventually will be tested at Cranfield?
Well, that's a good leading question. Volante will need a lot of demonstration and research, and certainly in its early days, Cranfield will play a very lead role in that. It'll play an integration role, it'll play a role in offering, looking at how we integrate vehicles like this into the air traffic space, because it's not just about this platform, it's how this platform can integrate into airspace management, how it can integrate with ground services. Cranfield, with all its offerings, its unique offerings, provides the perfect place to do that early demonstration.
But there are a number of other urban air taxi initiatives ongoing around the world, in Dubai, for instance, and Singapore. What makes Volante unique, in your opinion?
Well, I think you just have to look at the product to recognise the lines, the brand. It's unique in many different regards in that respect. I think the technology, the partners that have been involved, Rolls-Royce, Cranfield University, Cranfield Aerospace Solutions, Aston Martin, all bring their own individual kind of technologies, capabilities, marketing together. That, I think, offers a absolutely unique product. Perhaps the technologies, and seeing this as a technology demonstrator in some other ways, will help bring technology forward that can be used in other applications. I don't think you will see an urban air mobility vehicle around as beautiful and with as good lines as what you see with the Volante.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.